times, you multiply the base by itself. So that means 2